مرحبا اهلا وسهلا بكم. Welcome to lesson 5 of our series Let's Speak Arabic Unit 3. It's all about holidays and travel. Today's lesson, we're going to make it short but nice, just to conclude the preparation of actually going to the airport. So today we just finish the initial preparation at home, and then next lesson we find ourselves on our way to the airport. Let's start with the usual question. هل أخذت جميع التطعيمات اللازمة؟ هل أخذت؟ Once you hear هل, you know it's a question. Now أخذت, أخذ is a verb to take. When you hear أخذ and then ت, you know I'm asking a single man a question. هل أخذت, did you or have you taken جميع, جميع means all. التطعيمات means vaccinations. اللازمة necessary. هل أخذت جميع التطعيمات اللازمة؟ Have you taken all the necessary vaccinations? If you are asking the same question to a woman, just amend the verb from تا to تي. هل أخذت جميع التطعيمات اللازمة؟ Have you taken all the necessary vaccinations? The answer? نعم. Both man and woman will say the same thing. نعم, yes. قد أخذت, I have taken جميع التطعيمات, all the vaccinations الموصى بها, recommended. I have taken all the recommended vaccination. نعم قد أخذت جميع التطعيمات الموصى بها. Next question. وهل تم الحصول على التأشيرة؟ وهل تم الحصول على التأشيرة؟ Has the التأشيرة means visa. Has the visa been obtained? هل تم الحصول على التأشيرة؟ Has the visa been obtained? Have you got it? Answer. تقدمت لطلب التأشيرة من السفارة المصرية. Can you recognize anything there? تقدمت لطلب التأشيرة من السفارة المصرية. السفارة in lesson 1, that is embassy. تقدمت لطلب التأشيرة, I've applied for visa. تقدم لسomething meaning you are going forward, to apply, to acquire something. طلب is a request, تأشيرة is a visa. تقدمت لطلب التأشيرة من السفارة المصرية. At the Egyptian embassy, from the Egyptian embassy. Next question. وهل قد حصلت عليها؟ Have you obtained it? حصل is the verb to obtain something. And that's where the noun we use first, husul, comes from. So hasala is a past tense. Al-husul is a noun, verbal noun of hasala. Here I'm using the verb. Hal qad hasalt, hasalta. Have you obtained? Hasalta alayha, that means it. Have you obtained it? We say ha because ta'shira is the feminine. Hal hasalta alayha? Naam, yes. Khilala. Khilala means within. Within thamanin, that's mean 8. Wa arba'ina, arba'in means 40. Within 48 hours. Khilala thamanin wa arba'ina sa'a. Within 48 hours. Khilala thamanin wa arba'ina sa'a. Azim, great. That's efficiency for you. Azim, great. Then we can advance that a little bit and say, idan, then, anta al-ana jahizun lis-safar. Idan, then, anta al-ana. Anta mean you are. A woman say anti. So let's say a man say antal ana, you are now. Al ana means now. Antal ana, you are now jahizun, that's mean ready. Lis safar, to travel, for traveling. Speaking to a woman, let's amend it slightly. Idan, same thing. Then anti instead of anta. Until ana, al-an remains the same. Until ana jahizatun instead of jahizun. Until ana jahizatun lis-safar. You are ready to go now. We're traveling. And a man can say, naam, ana mutatalli'un. Mutatalli'un means I'm looking forward. Lisafari ila Misr. To my journey to Egypt. Great country. Ana mutatalli'un. I'm looking forward. Lisafari ila Misr. My traveling to Egypt. Let's see what a woman would say. Bit up amendment. Ana, the same thing. Mutatalli'atun. Instead of mutatalli'un, you add tun at the end. Ana mutatalli'atun li safari ila Misr. I am looking forward to my journey to Egypt. Last question. Hal turiduni, would you like me? Hal turiduni an usilaka, would you like me to take you to the airport? Usilaka, to transport you, to take you ila al-matar, to the airport, al-matar. Hal turiduni, would you like me an usilaka ila al-matar? Would you like me to take you to the airport? I say shukran walakin, thank you. Shukran jazilan, thank you very much. Walakin, but. Shukran jazilan, thank you so much. Walakin, but. Qad hajaztu. Ah. Lesson In lesson 4, hajaza, hajaztu, that means to booked, to reserve. Qad hajaztu, I have booked. Sayarata ujratin, sayara ujra, sayara is a car. Ujra mean payment, or you pay for it. That's taxi. Qad hajaztu sayarata ujra, I have booked a taxi. Litusilani, to take me ila al-matar, to the airport. Shukran jazilan walakin qad hajaztu sayarata ujra litusilani ila al-matar. Hasanan, great, okay. Arju laka safaran sa'idan, I wish you a happy travel. Arju laka safaran sa'idan, have a good trip. Shukran, ma'a salama, ila al-liqa. Thank you and see you later, ila al-liqa. Next lesson to be lesson number 6, we are going to move to the airport and then we move on. I hope you are following this, inshallah, and together we will get there. So at the end of this particular unit about holidays and travel, you will be fine. Anything about holiday, you'll be able to talk about it, and your vocabulary will be phenomenal. Yes, inshallah, God willing. We still have a long way to go yet, but we are moving forward. We are moving forward together, inshallah. Don't forget to send the link of this video to your contacts, please, and please subscribe to my channel. Okay, and reminder that I am still, we're desperate to raise funds for my charity, Helping Hands for Education. Please click below and make your donation to our page. Thank you so much. See you next lesson, inshallah. And in the meantime, take care. Ma'a salama. Ila liqa. Fi amanillah.